you girls for the way you look tonight. Wish you girls had played the same way you look tonight. But, but with that being said, I'm very passionate about the sport. But I had to do a lot of growing in the area of being a coach. My biggest challenge was my expectation of players versus their capability and their performance. So I had to do a lot of training on how to actually coach girls soccer versus playing the game. And this season wasn't anything different. Multiple challenges, field conditions, but overall, we were victorious. So girls, parents, thank you for giving me the opportunity to coach your daughters. Without any further delay, I'll start with the awards. Samantha Alvarez. Valerie Becerra. Gucci. Juliana Diaz. Janice Ferris. Just like Patrick Bernardo, right? Ruby Hernandez.
Ruby!
Sarah Hernandez. Kennedy Munoz. Bernie Navarro. Giselle Padilla. Sophia Ramirez. Juliana Robles. Kiana Robles. Thank you. Defensive Player of the Year, Rudy Hernandez. Leading goal scorer. MVP? Remember, I'm the coach. MVP. Alexa. Fun part, as you can see, this group led is everything we do in practice. It's not always really fun. It's a lot of hard work, commitment, and even sometimes only after 5 minutes of practice, but I still execute and do the things we need to do in practice. So, moving forward, I have a better understanding of coaching at the high school level, on JV team. Christmas Eve, don't expect to have a full team at practice. It's kind of the fact that you have a tournament the following day, but it's been fun. Parents, thank you for allowing me to coach your daughters, and not only just in the area of soccer, but I've been able to teach them life skills along the way that they can also refer to their lives. Again, thank you for being JV coach.
This is a poster. We all signed it. And thanks. You know?